Georgina Chapman is speaking out for the first time since over 60 women accused her estranged husband, Harvey Weinstein, of sexual misconduct. In her profile for Vogue's June issue, the fashion designer describes her emotions since the scandal first broke last fall. She says, quote, "There was a part of me that was terribly naive, clearly so naive. I have moments of rage, I have moments of confusion, I have moments of disbelief, and I have moments when I just cry for my children." She goes on to add, "What are their lives going to be? What are people going to say to them?" Well, Chapman claimed to the magazine that she never knew of her husband's alleged behavior and had what she thought was a, quote, "very happy marriage," making the revelations even more shocking. The Marchesa co-founder has been keeping a low profile since the scandal broke, canceling the runway show for the brand's fall 2018 collection and calling her time out of the spotlight a time for mourning. Even now, she tells Vogue, quote, "It's still very, very raw. I was walking up the stairs the other day and I stopped. It was like all the air had been punched out of my lungs." Vogue's editor-in-chief Anna Wintour defends Chapman in her June editor's letter, writing in part, quote, "I believe that one should not hold a person responsible for the actions of his or her partner. What Georgina should be receiving is our compassion and understanding." In October, Chapman announced that she was leaving Weinstein after 11 years of marriage in light of his sexual misconduct allegations. The two married in 2007 and have two children together, ages 7 and 4.